What the seven of us are attempting is very risky. I suspect they are not the only ones watching, but it must be done or we lose the bridge forever. I speculate that no one calculated the formation of the island, that interdimensional matter collisions would resolve rather than push. Now that I witnessed it firsthand, it's obvious that pinching alone made it inevitable. When I hear this again, will it help me remember? Or once looped, will I be just as muted as the others? No matter. I mean, it seems the lengthy precautions worked. The theorem was a success. You arrived outside the loop at the exact moment of expansion. This effectively paused the singularity, giving us time to create the devices needed to synchronize the junction. What I didn't factor was that the only way to trigger the device was from within the loop itself. Thus, this hasty and primitive recording. And why now I find myself looped. Activate the beacon at precisely the moment this timer reaches nothing. The zero point must be contained once more. If they are correct, it will be the end.